Now, this beta hydroxy carbonyl compound, this beta hydroxy carbonyl compound on heating generally loss of water molecule takes place from alpha carbon and beta carbon, so therefore to form alpha beta unsaturated, alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound, the common name of this particular compound is ketonaldehyde. Ketonaldehyde IUPAC name is 1, 2, 3, 4. So but 2-in-1-all, but 2-in-1-all. This is the first example. Then second example, when a stone reacts with same mole of a stone, when a stone reacts with same mole of a stone or 2 moles of a stone in the presence of sodium hydroxide followed by heating. This is the first condition. It is what? Second condition. The writing of the product is very easy. Here from H2, here is what? Oxygen. Just a removal of water molecule from here, H2, here is what? Oxygen. Now, CH3, this is CH3, from here you have to remove oxygen, here is what? H2, whatever the way, both is correct. Then CH, C double bond O, CH3, this is the writing of the product of which one? Aldol condensation. Here oxygen, here is what? H2. Okay, it is as it is. Then this carbon belongs to this side. This particular name of this compound is mesityl oxide. Which oxide? Mesityl oxide. If you want the IUPAC name of this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 4-methyl, because here I am using what? Base followed by heating. So base followed by heating always to get which one? Unsaturated compound. So IUPAC name of this is 4-methyl pent double bond present on third carbon, pent 3-ene keto group present on which carbon? Second carbon, known as 2-ol. Okay, so 4-methyl pent 3-ene 2-ol. Please remember the UPSC name also. This is the second example. Now this is intermolecular, which one it is? Intermolecular aldol condensation. Second one is intermolecular aldol condensation. The second one is crossed aldol condensation or crossed aldol condensation. Crossed aldol condensation. In this reaction, two carbonyl compounds are different. One is aldehyde, another one is ketone. Are two different aldehydes having alpha hydrogens are required. Two different aldehydes are two different carbonyls are two one carbonyl, one aldehyde or ketone. One aldehyde or ketone, two different aldehydes or two different ketones always react with bases to form crossed products. To form which one? Crossed products. For example, one mole of acetaldehyde reacts with one mole of acetone. One mole of acetone. Earlier I was taken what? Two same units. Now I am taking what? Two different units. But both are having what? Alpha hydrogens. Because this is the functional group, adjacent carbon is alpha. This is the functional group, the adjacent carbon is what? Alpha. So therefore both are having what? Alpha hydrogens. In presence of base, sodium hydroxide, four products are formed. Earlier, how many products are formed? Only one product is obtained from acetaldehyde, one product is obtained from acetone. If you are taking two different moles of acetaldehyde, two different units of carbonyl compounds, one is acetaldehyde, another one is what? Acetone. Total how many products are formed? Four products are formed. How many products? Four products are formed. Now, the first one is this acetaldehyde contain alpha carbon. Itself also condensed. This acetaldehyde condensed with same mole of acetaldehyde. That is self product. Which product? Self aldol product. So therefore, CH3, C double bond O hydrogen. Then it can act as which one? A carbon anion. Like this, attach on this, goes here, and again water is added, so definitely it forms which one? CH, then CHOH, CH2, C double bond OH. This is one self product. The second self product is acetone itself condensed with same unit. So therefore one unit is taken as a substrate, the another unit is taken as which one? Carbon anion. Carbon anion, double bond O, here is what? CH3. This carbon anion will attack on this carbon, followed by water is added to this, it forms CH3OH, methyl group CH2, C double bond OCH3. So these two products are known as self products. Which products? Self products. These two products are known as what? Self products. So from mixing of these two self products, then the third product, one time it acts as a substrate molecule, then it can act as a carbon anion. It can act as what? Carbon anion. So therefore the third product is formed. Double bond OH plus CH2 minus C double bond OCH3. Negative charge like this. Then water is added. it converts into CHOH, CH2, C double bond O, CH3. So, acetaldehyde, now acetaldehyde can act as substrate, acetone can act as which one? Carbon anion in third case. In the last case or fourth case, acetone acts as a substrate, acetaldehyde can act as a carbon anion. CH3, C double bond OH, it is which one? Methyl group. Now it is a substrate which can act as carbon anion. Acetaldehyde can act as a carbon anion. This carbon anion will attack on carbonyl carbon plus in presence of CH3, OH, then here is CH3, CH2, right, CH2, C double bond OH. So, these two are known as what? Crossed products. Crossed products. So, generally this type of questions are asking in entrance examination while giving two different carbonyl compounds. So, two self products, itself involved in aldol condensation, itself involved in aldol condensation. So, that is the reason why two self products. Third time, acetaldehyde can act as substrate molecule. Now, acetone can act as a carbon anion. The fourth time, acetone can act as substrate molecule, acetaldehyde can act as carbon anion. So, these two products are known as what? Crossed products. So, that is the reason why while using acetaldehyde and acetone in aldol condensation products, how many products formed? Four products are formed. How many products are formed? Four products are formed.